Priest and Ripley, such a dominating trio.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, accompanied by Rhea Ripley at a combined weight of 439 pounds, Finn Balor and Damian Priest, the Judgment Day.
Each member of the Judgment Day has been successful in their own right, but together, they might be unstoppable. No brand, no division is safe from the wrath of Judgment Day.
Yeah, here's a scary thing. Others are...
In this tag team competition, we're going to see Finn Balor and Damian Priest. And standing across from them, it's a very tough test with Roman Reigns and Solo Sikoa.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best, who can control the pace.
Ejected from the ring. Oh, Balor with the counter. Boom, what impact. And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Rocked his opponent.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
There's the slow day.
Basement drop kick. He got whipped into that corner. Clothesline in the corner. Partner tags in.
Balor tied now. Just right.
Well scattered reversal there.
Sling blade by Finn Balor. Escape just in time.
Drop kick to the knee.
Whoa, not quite yet. Take him out.
Clean tag for his partner.
Able to get there in time.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
That'll turn your lights out.
Oh, bell crack from behind. Look at the power, the race!
Wow, Niagara driver!
Repositioning their opponent, looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang! That could be it. The pin doesn't even last to a count of one.
It is going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Spiked with a uranage.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Fought off with an elbow.
Cover! Two! He gets the shoulder up and two.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
The big dog in an unusual spot here. Extremely vulnerable.
Oh, forearm connects.
Reigns to the outside. He manages to escape. It's going to come.